Happy Juneteenth!
Yeah.
are you?
Oh, wow.
put Chris Ford in the parade.
I have a proclamation. Whereas President Abraham Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation on January the 1st, 1863, declaring that all persons held as slaves within any state or designated part of a state shall be then, thenceforward, and forever free, thus paving the way for the passing of the 13th Amendment to the United States Constitution, which formally abolished slavery in the United States of America on December the 6th, 1865. And whereas more than 2.5 years after President Lincoln issued the Emancipation Proclamation, Major General Gordon Granger led Union soldiers into Galveston, Texas on June 19, 1865, bringing news that the Civil War had ended with the surrender of General Lee at Appomattox Courthouse, Virginia, on April the 9th, 1865, and that the Emancipation Proclamation had declared all slaves to be free. And whereas Juneteenth, combining the words June and 19th to celebrate the events of June 19th, 1865, is the oldest known public celebration of the end of slavery in the United States and has been celebrated by the African American community for more than 150 years. And whereas Juneteenth became an official Texas state holiday on January the 1st, 1980, and since then, 45 other states and the District of Columbia have also declared it an official holiday. And whereas House Joint Resolution 56 and Senate Joint Resolution 11 were officially passed during the 105th United States Congress in 1997, recognizing Juneteenth Independence Day as a national holiday. And whereas Juneteenth commemorates the strength and resolve of the African Americans throughout our history, and is the opportunity to celebrate African American culture, and history and achievement. And whereas on a larger scale, celebration of Juneteenth reminds each of us the precious promises of freedom, equality, and opportunity, which are at the core of the American dream. And whereas in celebration of Juneteenth, there will be a parade and festival held in downtown Salisbury on Saturday, June 17th, for all to come together and acknowledge this important day of freedom. Now, therefore, I, John R. Heath, acting mayor of the city of Salisbury, do hereby proclaim June 19th, 2023, as Juneteenth Day in our city, and invite everyone to learn more about the significance of this celebration of African American history, and to reflect on ways we can all live and work together in a commitment to mutual respect and understanding, remembering that all people are declared equal in both freedom and justice. Thank you, and God bless you.
That was the Juneteenth parade on Pac 14.